Your frustration, Jakaro, but there's only so much of your bluster I'm prepared to take.
What's going on?
Theron's been captured by the Revanites. Data from the Nova Blade hinted at the location of a Revanite safe house in Raider's Cove. We looked into it and were ambushed.
Revan knew we were here.
It looks that way. It's possible he may have sensed our presence. I couldn't say for sure. Whatever the case, I stand by my decision to not impede in Theron's abduction. And I know Theron would too. Now he's in a position to do what he does.
We're talking about a seasoned SIS operative. If the Revanites took him to their base, he could learn a lot.
Of course, if we're to make any use of that knowledge, we'll have to exfiltrate him all the same. Hopefully you've fared better with the Mandalorians.
Revan has a fleet of warships on standby.
Of course. From examining the Nova Blade's data, it looks as though they've been routing Imperial and Republic fleets here to Rishi.
So the Empire and Republic are drawn into a full-scale battle, and whoever's left standing, the Revanites pick off.
And we still don't know who we can trust. We need to interfere with the Revanites' plans, if not stop them outright.
Yes, it's true. I was able to pinpoint several communications originating from another island. I'm told there's a Rishi village on the outskirts. I can't imagine they would resent our presence there.
Then we will go there immediately and establish a base of operations for my campaign. In the end, Revan will answer to me.
Yes, my lord. We have to assume Revan's expecting a resistance force now. You should expect to find patrols along the way.
Thank you.
Charge here.
We don't really operate that way, but I can act as that sort of figure if you require it of me. How might I help?
What do you call this place?
The village doesn't have a name. It's just where we Rishi live. Rishi or otherwise, anyone living here chooses when and for how long of their own accord.
I suppose now that we've left Raiders Cove, you're going to start complaining about them instead of the pirates.
You cleared the path well, and made a friend.
I am called Arenkau.
The other inhabitants on this island, are you in contact with them? Do you know what they're up to?
If an individual Rishi chooses to get involved with others, that's that Rishi's choice. Otherwise, we tend to see no reason to inquire. These other inhabitants, they have also kept to themselves. Strangely, their encampment appears to be segregated. One group looks like her, the other is less intense.
If they have more of you in their roster, I might be joining the Revenites.
You flatter me.
If their Sith Lords are anywhere near as deadly as Lana, we're in deeper trouble than when we almost became fish food on Manan.
So there's a camp for Imperial traitors and one for Republic Revenites. And they're not exactly friends. This may provide an opportunity, either to extract atonement for their deception or to employ a little deception of our own.
It's an opportunity to thin the ranks, is what it is.
Your zeal for making heads roll never ceases to surprise me, D4. But don't worry yourself, it may yet come to that.
I'll take a closer look at these Revenite camps.
And we'll attempt to establish a better grasp of their activities.
I hope we can establish where Agent Shan is being held.
As do I.
We Rishi would be grateful for your help around the village. If you choose to provide it, of course. Savor your travels.
Thank you. Patient, Sergeant, but be ready. As soon as we have word from Revan, our work begins.
Lord Ivrith, sir. There's... it's...
Dark Lord! How can this be? We're found out. I suppose Darth Maar sent you to fight his battle for him. Seems his usual way. No, better still. You learned about us and thought Maar could be in on it. You're here on your own. We have the upper hand.
When the Empire and the Republic come after you, do you really think it will end with the Revanites on top?
I fight for that in which I believe. Should I perish in service to Revan's goals, so be it.
You used to fight for something else you believed in. At least with the Empire, you stood a chance of having your efforts matter.
If I may say, my lord, he does make a convincing argument.
It does seem we've been less than a step ahead for some time now. Opposition at our heels and in the shadows. You'll get no further resistance from me. I can't vouch for every last Imperial Revanite, of course, but I can speak for those present.
What do you intend to do about the others?
Captain Millinex Republic contingent? Whatever your move, you'll have my fighters at your back. Ultimately, we are loyal to the Empire.
Reports of skirmishes in the area. I want you to stay alert for anything out of the ordinary.
Such as?
By the stars! Be ready to fire on my mark!
No, not on your mark. On mine.
You've got Ubris's people. You've turned him against the cause. Whatever you think you've accomplished, you won't stop Revan, I promise you.
You're going to tell me where to find Revan. Sooner would be better than later for your sake.
I don't know where Revan is. Not for sure. But there's a stronghold. In the valley. It's where they took Thurin Shan. I swear, it's the best information I have. And I can't ask up the chain, they'll only grow suspicious of me.
You've far outlived your usefulness, Captain. If ever you were useful to begin with. Lana, Theron's being held in a valley stronghold. Could be Revan is there as well.
I have D4 see what the Rishi know about it. We'll work out a plan of attack once you've returned.
Met a people quite like the Rishi. Pragmatic, accommodating, reasonable. If it wasn't for the climate, I'd consider staying.
I haven't had any problems with them, so far.
Always be at least a little guarded. Not the worst way to live, considering all the betrayal on display. As I mentioned earlier, I did acquire some information worth noting. Rishi observations surrounding the Revanite stronghold fit what we know. They're holding powerful warships on standby, and they're well protected.
Did any of the Rishi see Theron?
No, all we know is what you were told, that he's been taken there. We've been unable to reach the Imperial fleet nearing Rishi, but I can confirm from the Nova Blade's data logs that Darth Maar's flagship is among them.
Get to work on a solution for our connection issues. He needs to know what's coming.
I'm working to remap the interference patterns into a code that protocol droids on approaching ships should be able to decipher, if they're any good.
Press on. Stall their ships if you can, and we'll do what we can from here to reach the fleet and lend support as needed.
I'm no pushover, but you aren't joking. We do hope Agent Shan is recovered.
Yes. Preferably alive. Now go show the Revanites, and, fate willing, Revan himself, why you are not to be trifled with.
Down. Thank you.
Starting to get the hang of slicing. Theron's influence, I suppose. Give me one second. There. A holo record of Theron under interrogation. Coordinates are coming your way.
And Revan?
No indication he's there, but no indication he isn't either. I wouldn't let my guard down.
Thank you. The Empire would send one of its lapdogs to try and find me. You should never have bothered.
What have you done with Theron?
Theron Shan's fate doesn't matter. Neither does yours. I'm changing the fate of the galaxy itself.
All I see is you trying to destroy everything.
I'm not waging some war with the Empire and Republic. I'm saving countless lives, and you keep getting in the way. The only upside in your being here, really, is that you get to bear witness. My plan's too far along for you to stop it now.
Don't listen to him. It's not over yet.
Theron, there you are.
Figured I had a lot to tell you, so I broke out. Guess I could have saved myself the trouble. Don't know how much Lana or Revan told you, but he's lured the Imperial and Republic command fleets to Rishi.
Revan wants to draw them into a fight, try to take out the leadership.
It'll barely be a fight. Revanites embedded on both sides are gonna sabotage shields, weapons, you name it. And we can't warn them. Revan had the Nova Blades build him a signal jammer. No communications at all up in Rishi space. It'll be a bloodbath.
One call to Jakaro and no more signal jammer.
The Revanites got that thing protected. You send Jakaro out there and he and D4 become part of the landscape. This place is coming down. Soon.
You could have joined me, Theron. Understandably, you're as tenacious as I ever was. Goodbye.
Great.
Yeah.
Hello? Are you there?
Lana, what just happened?
I appear to have sliced through four layers of encryption to remotely deactivate the power core.
Just in the nick of time. Don't know if I could have managed that even.
Theron, good to know you're alive. I heard everything, about the jammer, all of it. We need to regroup for an immediate attack. Whatever happens, be proud of what we've accomplished up to now. See you soon.
Take it easy, I'm not exactly 100%, and you're not exactly gentle.
Oh, good! The team's back together again. All thanks to you for saving Theron, of course.
He was practically out the door all on his own.
Theron, you have the intelligence on this signal jammer. You start.
Right. The intelligence I gathered in the company of several interrogation probes while being held against my will? Jammer's on a nearby island. You've probably seen it. Can't be sliced remotely. Lots of Revanite zealots protecting it. The usual hopeless nightmare, basically.
Let them try to stop me.
Time's running short. You know what to do. It's what you always do. Triumph.
Thank you.